This morning, outrage from U.S. officials after Russia carried out a missile test early Monday, firing an anti-satellite missile into space, obliterating one of its own satellites and creating a vast debris field that's now orbiting Earth.
The test has so far generated over 1,500 pieces of trackable orbitable debris and hundreds of thousands of pieces of smaller orbital debris that now threaten the interests of all nations.
Some of that debris coming dangerously close to the International Space Station, which is currently carrying four U.S. astronauts.
We were recently informed of a satellite breakup and need to have you guys start reviewing the safe haven procedure.
The crew quickly putting on their spacesuits and taking shelter in one of two spacecraft docked at the station, which can return them to Earth during an emergency. It wasn't just Americans taking cover. The ISS is currently home to two Russian cosmonauts. The crew sheltering for more than 2 hours until they were finally given the green light. Secretary of State Antony Blinken slamming the Russian missile test, calling it dangerous and irresponsible, and adding that the debris will remain a threat for decades. Just 1 week ago, the space station was forced to fire its thrusters to dodge debris from a similar anti-satellite missile test, which China carried out back in 2007. And officials also say the debris field from the Russian missile test could also endanger the Chinese space station, which is now home to three astronauts. Trevor?
Faith Abubey, thank you.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.